Many of Alaska's industries are struggling. Tourism, fishing, and construction are on the decline, and our workforce is aging. We need to train our sons and daughters to give them good jobs, but job openings are harder to find. In construction, it's vital that these jobs go to Alaskans, not outsiders. Our government leaders in the past have attached regulations discriminating against resident hire for construction jobs. Tell state officials not to discriminate against Alaskan workers.